Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Nvidia app. And if you ask me if this is same as Nvidia GeForce experience, what I found is that Nvidia app is the modern version of Nvidia GeForce experience. As it clearly says here, right, Nvidia app is intended to replace the GeForce experience software, and here they have mentioned it is Nvidia's more modern application that's going to consolidate settings from old Nvidia control panel and GeForce experience. So Nvidia app will have all the features of Nvidia GeForce experience. So you'll be getting the first link, download Nvidia app from officialnvidia.com. Just select it, and here we will be having the download now option. Click it. The download is about 172 MB in size, so just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just open it and we'll be getting this Nvidia app installation. Click on agree and continue. So this will take some time to install, just be patient. And here we need to select the preferred driver option. We have two choices. One is game ready driver for gamers, and we are having Nvidia studio driver for creators. I'm a gamer, so I'll just click on the first option and select next. Here also click on next and select done. And that's it. We will be getting this Nvidia GeForce app automatically opened, and in the library it will show us some of the apps that we have in our system. And if you want to log in, you can select login. But in case if you're looking to update your driver, here you're having the drivers option, and this will basically automatically check if your system has the latest driver for that particular graphics card. So if you're having any updates, it will automatically show you here that update option. In my case, I'm having the latest driver, the one that released on August 19. And clearly it says up to date. And next we are having the graphic settings. So this can be specified individually for each application. So I'm having for Valorant, Aim Labs, OBS Studio. So you can just like play around with this. And next we're having the global graphic settings also. You can just on and off based upon your use case. And next we are having the system. So this is for like the monitor. I'm having only one display. It shows the brand of the display. And next we are having the video. If you want to like enhance the resolution, you can do it. I'm having the performance, and we can check so much of parameters: the GPU clock, the temperature, the voltage, the utilization, the even the fan speed of the GPU. So many stats over here. And my rig will give the detailed information of your system. And next we are having redeem. In case if you want to like redeem any coupon code, you can do that over here. And finally we are having the settings. You can just like play around with this driver updates. If you want notification, you can get those and stuff. So that's basically it, and you can open it by the shortcut Nvidia app. You will be getting it in the desktop. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.